All right, welcome back. It's episode 5, season 4. So you'll notice right away that there are no Mullet. Well, they're over there with the rest of the farms. So I got a couple things I want to do this episode. I want to move this into there. I know it makes a lot of sense, but honestly, I really like the way that is set up. And I kind of want to replicate that over here. So we're going to need to move the chickens to right here. And then the entrance to the storage area will be right here. So we have a lot to do. Let's get started. So I want to try something new. Instead of the cobble, I want to see what it looks like with... Actually, I like that a lot more than the cobble. Say right here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. And you know what? I think that would work. Because then we can build the first couple blocks here. Remember the first couple blocks that they're open. So we can make... Yeah, you know what? I like it right here. So let me clear this all out. And I will return momentarily. So, due to technical difficulties, when I thought I was recording and it wasn't, you know, spent the last, you know, half an hour, you know, building this thing with you guys, only to find out that it wasn't really recording at all. So, yeah. I'm smart. So basically, this is what I've got so far. Yeah. Still in the process of transferring everything from there to up here. It's a long process. So, I'm not gonna make you guys watch me do that. So, I will get back to you once we get everything transferred over. And then we will start working on a better way to get up here than this. So, I will see you guys in a little bit. Alright, so we are back. We have finished. There are still lots of empty spaces. That's quite alright, actually. So, what I'm going to do here is eventually all the glass, all the different colors. So, and we still got to do the different colors of terracotta. So, we have some gathering to do. Not something I'm too worried about right now. So, actually, we can put that in here. So, the next thing we gotta work on is we gotta work on a better looking entrance to this place. Because, it's kind of a shamble. So, yeah. So, we need to do a couple things. We need to clear that little bit out, and we need to figure out exactly how they're going to get up there. So, one way is like a staircase that goes up right here and in the corners. Another way is like that goes up here. We gotta take care of that too. So, we got a couple things to do. So, we need to get some supplies. I need to move this out of the way. Let's just dump this stuff in here for right now. Just so we can make room. Organization. And we don't actually need to go right now. So we need... how are we going to do this? We're going to do this with oak. Yeah, we're going to do oak. So we need steps, fences, and planks. Apparently I spelled touch wrong too, so that's a thing. Out. gonna get moved. So, alright, so super smelter right here. I need to get more stone. Let's grab more stone. Thank you. so we got our enchanting station done. I ended up just slapping out this whole wall, and it actually looked really good. I got this filled in, so we're still trying to figure out what we're going to put there. We may actually put the cows there, I'm thinking, now that we think about it, because that is our primary food source, is steak. So that may be something we do, but the next thing I want to do is move this up there. So I figure that would be the best place for it. So first we need to dig out our space. I'm not feeling 100% sure how wide we're going to make it. This wide. We need to get some spruce, which we're almost out of actually. So we can get rid of this. That's our key. So we are definitely going to have to go scavenging for some spruce. So we'll start this side. Definitely gonna have to go get some spruce lumber. But we're not gonna worry about that right this minute. So, let's say this is our output. This is where the furnaces are going to go. So let's grab a chest. That's going to be our output, which means
steps we need to take. This.
So we got the layout pretty much done. So what I'm doing now is the exact same thing I did down there, which is putting in a switch so I can lock out the hoppers. So if I wanted to, I could collect the XP. So now I have to do this. sure that doesn't lock out all of the hoppers. It does. Okay. That is interesting. So, we're back. We're done. Bam. So I ended up doing this a little differently than the super smelters you've probably seen in, yeah, everybody's videos. So, obviously this is our output chest. So, the difference is I can control each cart independently. So, most of the time you're not going to need to add coal. You know, you only need to add it once or twice, so why run both carts every time? So this way I can turn this on, you know, just add the... stuff I need to smell. Sorry, brain fart. And this one, if I, you know, if there's... I can keep coal in there, and then whenever I need it, I can just, boom, turn it on, put a piece of coal in there. That way I'm not wasting coal. And then the other thing I did was, I didn't hit it in time, but what'll happen is this locks these hoppers in the back, so I can manually grab all this XP, because now in 113, they store XP, so like, I can put that in there. It'll store it. It'll smelt it up. And then when I grab this, it'll give me all the XP from everything that's been smelted since the last time I grabbed it. So, now I just put those there, so there's not going to be a lot of XP in them. But, so that's a good way to get XP. Ooh, I gotta finish that. So, I think this looks pretty good. I like it. I'm happy with it. That light over, because that's going to annoy the crap out of me. so we're still spawn resistant. Yeah, okay. So yeah, I'm pretty happy with that. You know, standard outside, you know, put some gloves on here. So race is coming along. So yeah, I'm really happy with this. I'm really happy with the progress that I've made so far. Alright guys, well I think that is gonna be all for this episode. If you liked it, be sure to hit that like button. Subscribe for more content, and I will see you guys later.